little fella up there watching the storm come in. Good morning and happy Wednesday. Welcome back to another one. Today we're going to have a look at the garden and see where it's going. It's hot. Ooh. Today is a steamer. It is 35 degrees Celsius. Add in the heat index. We're talking low to mid 40s. It makes me sweat just thinking about going outside. But we're out here. We're going to have a look at the garden and see where we're at because things have taken off to say the least. All right, guys, you all see that shade line right there? I'm standing in the shade. Look at all those, growing tall. Not quite sure what that is, but we got some carrots down the other end. Look at here. Now, I know I showed you all these before, but the growing is amazing. Go to the back beds here, look at this. That corn is way up. Yeah. Some tomatoes. Some squash, rhubarb, peppers. Same stuff you've seen before, but look at this. Check out this tomato plant. Now Jim was just out here this morning watering everything. I'm not going to bother showing you the stuff on the front porch. It's all growing a lot as well. But hot. Ooh, it's hot. Jen says she's watering the garden and the water appeared to be drying just as fast as it hit the dirt. So, supposed to be like this for a couple of days. Supposed to get some severe weather tonight and or tomorrow. So, we're going to make that as part of this video as well. So, this could be over a two-day period. Just wanted to show you the garden. It is growing. And, folks, if you don't want to have to rely on the grocery store, get some seeds or some plants. It's not too late. Put something in the ground or something in buckets or pots and grow your own food. You'll be glad. You'll be happy you did. Anyway, I got some stuff I got to get done here. I'm going to keep an eye on the weather. God, it's fogging up here. You guys see me all right? All right, it's the next day, guys. It was hotter than... say it was hot yesterday, mid to low 40s Celsius. Now the temperature was like 35-36. Actually, I think my truck did say 37 at one time. It's the next day, we're supposed to get a storm. So have a look at the sky. The wind's picked up. It's about 9:30 a.m. Okay, it's been about 10 minutes. Funny thing is the wind just died right down to almost nothing. See the trees moving a little bit, but not much. Hear some thunder off in the distance. This guy's a little brighter over here. Well, it's about 10:15 a.m. Seems to have passed. I think I got over Chatham there, though. A little bit of rain here, not a lot. And as you can see from the trees, the wind has pretty much died down and it's back to being hot and muggy.
Well, we didn't get the storm that we wanted, so we decided to go through our potato plants to find out what we got, if we got anything. It's been, what, Jen, about 120 days? Roughly 120 days?
Some of them, yes.
Roughly 120 days. We've never done potatoes before. This is our first time, so let's see what we're getting here.
Sun's playing games with the camera out here. We got a few small ones. Hopefully we get some a little bigger, but we do like the small ones.
Well, those are the baby ones.
Looks like we got another one right here.
Yeah, I'm just trying to see if there's any. Yeah, oh no, dirt. Dang.
Got all excited.
Thought it was, it's dirt.
Another big one? Oh, looky there.
It is.
Look, what do we got here?
Yeah.
Another little tomato.
That's a good size one.
Oh, right there, your hand's on it.
Yep.
That's a good one, too.
Okay, so out of those two pots, this is what we got. Now, it might not seem like a whole lot. I think we might have pulled them out a little early. But hey, we're new at the tater game, so we thought we'd pull some out, see what we got, and it's been 120 days. It's not bad. She's excited. Well, as you can tell, videos don't always go as planned. We were supposed to get a storm, never happened. Supposed to get a storm the next day, never happened. We did harvest some potatoes. Grow your own vegetables. Jen's working hard. I told you all that. She's working hard. This is all this stuff in here, all this stuff down here. This is all her doing. My idea. So I do get, what, 30% of the credit or 40% of the credit? Anyway, that's all I got for today's video. Hope you all enjoyed it. Guess we'll see you all in the next one. Hey, hit that subscribe button while you're here. We'd love to have you. All right? Have a good day. Boy, the old wind just picked up like it's going to hand us something. It was going to hand us our behind.